We met Wesley through Anchor in 2014. He never had a wheelchair and we gave him one that he only used for 2 years and then it was stolen. So since 2015, he had never used any wheelchair. So he was just inside the house until now 2019. So we are looking forward to get another gift of mobility to Wesley so that he can use it at home and also to go for his physiotherapy.
Akaongeza kunisaidia upande wa wheelchair na mazoezi. Naweza shukuru.
We have so many people that are in the houses because they don't have wheelchairs. They cannot go for the exercise. They cannot do anything in their life. We need them to go back to their normal activities. And that's why we are requesting, please, kindly, well-wishers, partners. If you are there, you are passionate to do with the humanity, please, let's help Wesley. To go to all of all, we want him to